that is beyond our thoughts, ideas, and actions. Yeah. This week was a rough week. Not simply because of the circumstances that somebody felt so alone and so out of touch, surrounded by a sea of people, but they didn't feel like they could share the hurts and their pain. God desires that we would see those folks, those invisible folks, those folk who are struggling with stuff that sometimes we can't even comprehend.